Hello, Kita here, back for another video. And of course, I had to rage pull here on Laguna because I pulled Kieran on the free pull. So I kind of lost control and got so angry and just went crazy for Laguna. Luckily, I didn't get Laguna in two pulls. Sadly, I didn't record it because that would have been amazing if I did. I didn't plan to pull Kieran, but I ended up getting it. Also, I got Leo's LD as well, so I am so happy about my luck. Let me tell you, Leo will probably be really good with Tifa, and I definitely plan to try him out with Tifa at a later date. Also, I'm super hyped about what's coming up in JP soon. Alfie hype, everyone. Alfie hype. And Yshtola as well. We have a lot to love for Final Fantasy XIV, people. And we have Sisnei coming back as well. And, I mean, Sisnei didn't do much in Crisis Core, but, hear me out, swimsuit. Swimsuit, swimsuit, swimsuit.
Suntan lotion?
No!
You know, no one cares about that, but hey. Sisnei had a swimsuit, and nothing more gave us. Maybe she'll get her outfit here too, but who cares? Anyways, I'm hoping Sisnei is actually good, because a lot of characters I feel are kind of lacking, but still okay. But before I go, let me show you my burst. I do have enough to greet one more character. It's either going to be Vaughn, Laguna, or it's going to be Yshtola. Anyways, I talked for too long, and I'm out of here. Yeah, this was like way too easy with Zack and Lena here. Way too easy, but it's fine. Cause I got to use Ardyn and that's all that matters. Anyways, good game, gotcha. Actually, I want to do that again. And here's my second run, cheese. Don't worry guys, I will do a Yuffie run when I actually do a Yuffie video. That way I can showcase Yuffie for global players, because I think it's a great fight to showcase Yuffie.
ま、こんくらい余裕だわ。